Happening later today, a pretrial hearing for Bryasia Love, the Rochester woman accused of killing her one-year-old son and abusing her two-year-old daughter. She is charged with murder, manslaughter, and assault, faces a max sentence of 25 years to life if convicted. She has pleaded not guilty to the charges.